judging.
Today I'm doing the 130 McNuggets challenge.
Oh, they're from Wendy's, bro. Wendy's.
Today I'm doing the 130 Nuggets challenge. You might be saying, David, you can't eat all that by yourself. I say nay, nay. I got my boys here. I got It's Your Boy, Chad with a J, Deej Design. All right, let's start the video.
David, I can't wait for you to see this, bro.
And a bunch of snakes!
The champ belt, bro!
Oh. Alright, so we're introducing a new thing to these food challenges. The champ from the last challenge gets to wear the belt. I think we can all agree, from the Timbit challenge, Charlie was the champ.
We're gonna fit.
Oh my god.
The guy just says it's honey. Is your throat sore? Are you sick?
Oh, how did you drink that in your teeth?
I'm grabbing a nugget.
And...
Go! Go!
So this is it, eh?
Bro, even water as a sauce is pretty good.
Oh my god.
Justin.
What?
Pause. Put your nugs there.
No.
Okay, so the first game we're gonna play, you have to close your eyes and randomly select the dipping sauce.
And then you have to
use one nugget to finish that whole dipping sauce. Yeah, you close your eyes.
Oh. Yeah, who's eating it first?
You dropped the nug.
That was designed.
That was not me.
No, since you did that, DJ, you start.
Over your eyes.
I'm trying to. Yo, get the honeys out.
Yo, don't be laughing. Don't be laughing.
Please don't be a buttermilk dinner.
No!
No!
Just do it, man. Just do it. I can't watch this any longer.
Oh, no.
Oh, this guy knows it. Honey mustard.
Hey, Oh my god!
This guy's shaking.
You're making
his
way
wow. Look at it
all. Look at that technique.
You gotta finish it with the nugget. Finish it.
Bro, eat the nugget now!
Eat the nugget!
He thinks he's a champ.
Hey, man.
That was a little much.
It really was.
Alright.
Safe! I knew you guys were lying!
I don't even need a nugget.
Yeah.
Actually?
I love sweet and sour.
That's kind of bullshit.
It's kind of weird. Because I'm a bartender, we like to do shots at the club.
Look at McBoy! Look at McBoy!
Wolfie.
Put the ham behind your head, though.
Wolfie.
That's fucking beat, bro. That's disgusting.
You're not.
Play nugget toss. One person's gonna stand at one end of the table, thrower at the other, throw a nugget up in the air, they gotta catch it in their mouth.
That's not right.
I'm going first.
Again?
Can I get a little?
That's my sweater, bro.
Jack.
Yo, what about just a classic heave-ho to the face?
Everybody's kind of scared of eating more sauces and we don't want anyone to throw up. So instead, we're gonna give them a quick heave-ho to the face.
Oh, nice laugh.
That was, I had to lean across this
thing. Nice. And I don't want a friggin' shitty toss. I know you do.
I want
to. I said no shitty toss!
This guy's into it.
He looks kind of nervous.
Yo, I found it.
Yo, you're eating
that one.
Yo, we'll see who eats it.
I'm eating on the outside parameter.
Okay. No jam.
I got it!
Let's go.
He's ready! He's mean mugging that.
That was like a pull.
What the hell?
It's like,
it's all strategy. It's a boy.
I didn't want to do it. I didn't want to do it.
That was like,
give it a little.
actually can notice, we have an Asian guy, a light skin, a white guy, a hashtag dark skin, and a hashtag sand skin right here. Lebanese guy, wale. Name a letter, and then you guys have to name a movie or a TV show with that letter. The first letter is S.
Go. I don't know.
Are you serious? TV show or a movie?
TV, I need one.
Sorry, you got me on that.
Okay, come around my own.
Smallville. Sex in the City.
Superman!
No, keep going. How's ready for another round?
Superman.
What?
He just said Superman, like.
That's trolling.
I'm sure there's a movie called Snakes.
Snakes on a plane.
Yeah, you're finish it, bro.
P. Pokemon.
Pootie-tang.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Very good. Very good.
Play ball.
Pocahontas.
Ooh. This guy is ready. He's in the zone, bro.
Look at this guy.
Bro, I don't know.
Okay, Charlie's out.
Alright, my game is trivia. Whoever gets it is out.
Oh, so they can make it to the next round?
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
Okay, yeah. Category animal, starting with the letter E.
Emu!
Elk! DJ said the next round.
What was it?
What?
Elephant. I was looking for elephant. Finish this person's name. Ronald.
Reagan. Weasley!
McDonald!
Yes!
Oh my god!
Oh, wow.
Ashton Kutcher!
Yo!
After video review, Jad was first.
There's no red flag in this game. No replays.
Next round.
Who? Yes, you can. I say one word.
I'm getting ready, bro.
Who is Arthur Reed's teacher?
Oh, Mr. Abern.
Okay.
No. You can't fucking tell me you never watched Arthur.
Yeah, I don't know Arthur. I know DW.
What is the most famous ketchup brand?
Heinz!
I said, whoa. Look at the fucking replay. Look at the replay, bro.
No.
Look at the replay.
For the win, the final question is Subway's slogan. What is it?
Oh,
eat fresh.
Oh, he got it. Well done.
3, 2, 1.
Hey! Yay!
Great job, guys. Great job, everybody.
We're arguing, and the only way this is gonna work is if you comment who you think is the champ of this challenge. Leave a comment down below and follow these guys all on Instagram at Tabitha J, Wolfie Raps. It's your boy, DJ.
Pick
Zai.
Me! I want the belt. I want it.
When's my birthday?
March 9th!
Yo, I'm back in, bro.
I want them all. I'm back in the game.
I'm back in the game.
Arnold.